Dr. Dre out here, gang neighborhood, doing it real big. It's for his album cover, man. Shit's gonna be hot.
Dr. Dre, Compton, Lowrider, Game. Come on, man.
So you breaking through gates and all that old type of shit. Walking through a Compton canal. Yeah, that's how we do it out here, Black Wall Street. Watch the show after the game, baby. Billboard. This be the murder case, baby. Like that.
We about to try to recapture this shot that Easy and Dre did a long time ago in the NWA days. So we got Dre and Compton today, man. This is it's big for us, so we out here, man. We about to do it. We got the Lolo over there coming down.
If you take a look in my eyes, you see I be a gangster till I die. That California chronic got me so high. Ain't telling where you from, nigga, what's up?
Told y'all one of my only things that I wanted to do in this game was get back to Compton. And shit. Here we are.
Gang banging is real. Homie, I'm living proof like Snoop Dogg. See walking on top of the devil's roof. Rap critics want to converse about this and that, cause red strings in his Converse and it's a Dre track. Keep gibbering and jabbing. I pull a 38 Magnum and get to clicking and clacking. Your homies want to know what happened. Come to Compton, see Thriller like Mike Jackson. I might be Spike Lee, utters gun clapping. Prior to rapping, I was drug trafficking in the dope.
Yeah, nigga, Dr. Dre, it's game time. Believe it.
Working with Dr. Dre is like the fucking Temptations getting to work with Smokey Robinson. What are the Temptations without motherfucking Smokey Robinson? When you get with them big producers like that, you know what I'm saying? It's like damn near a no-lose situation. You can't lose, you know what I'm saying? Dre is a motherfucking genius, man. Everything that I know now about the music industry, you know what I'm saying, and the progression that I've made, you know what I'm saying, and my pen game and my lyrics and just the shit that I seen, I owe to this man, you know what I'm saying? Because he rescued me from, you know what I'm saying, somewhere where my life was on a road to hell, you know what I'm saying? So I look at this nigga like my teacher, you know what I'm saying? I watch this nigga when he on the MP, you know what I'm saying? I watch him when he behind the motherfucking G-Series, the board, I watch him. He mold me in the shape of a Snoop or a 50 Cent. And except this time, he got a nigga from his own environment.